हेलो एवरीवन, आई ध्यानपाल, फैकल्टी ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट सिविल पॉलिसी फ्रॉम अष्टावक्रा इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ रिहैबिलिटेशन साइंसेज एंड रिसर्च। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीवर अ लेक्चर ऑन मीनिंग ऑफ एजुकेशन। कंसेप्ट ऑफ एजुकेशन इज ए वेरी वाइड। इट इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ मेनी कंसेप्ट सच एज टीचिंग, लर्निंग, ट्रेनिंग, इंट्रोडक्शन एक्सेट्रा। सो द वर्ड एजुकेशन हैज वेरियस मीनिंग। द फील्ड ऑफ एजुकेशन इज सो वास्ट एंड वेरिड that a single definition on which all educationists and thinkers agree cannot be given. Since the time of Plato to the modern time of John Dewey and Mahatma Gandhi, various thinkers and educationalists have defined education in a different way. Etymological meaning of education. Etymological meaning, root meaning of the word. It would be easier to understand the word education by knowing its roots. In English, the term education has been derived from two Latin words, educare or educere and educatum. Educare or educius means to lead out, to draw out, to raise or to educate. In educatum, e means from inside and catum means from, to draw from within. In Indian roots, in Hindi, the term Shiksha has come from Sanskrit word shas. It means to discipline, to control, to order, to direct, to rules and etc. Education in the traditional sense means controlling or discipline the behaviors of an individual. Definition of general education. According to Swami Vivekananda, education is the manifestation of perfection already in man, like fire in a piece of flint. Knowledge exists in the mind. Suggestion is the friction which brings it out. Definition of education according to Mahatma Gandhi. By education, I mean the all-round drawing of the best in the child and man, body, mind and soul. And according to the Plato, education develops in the body and the soul of the pupil all the beauty and all the perfection he is capable of. And next, according to the S.S. Mackenzie, education is the harmonious and progressive development of all the innate powers and facilities of man, physical, intellectual and moral. So, I hope you understand the topic meaning of education. Thank you very much.